everyone, welcome back to my channel. So yes, this is another video where I'm in the same getup because I'm doing two videos in one day. And this video is on the NYX, lip lingerie, that's what I've been calling it. Yeah, so I've got four different colors here and these are my top four. And I'm just going to be doing a couple swatches with and without lip liner because there's not that many videos out there of these lip swatches on darker skin. So that's what I'm doing it for. So if you want to see that, stay tuned. Alright, so I don't have anything on my lips right now. And the first colour that I'm going to go through is this one, which is Exotic. And I'll just do a swatch on my hand real quick. Okay, so this is what, oh, I've still got foundation in my hand. Alright, so this is what the colour looks like. I don't know if you can see. But it's kind of a pinky, rosy kind of colour. And I'll just try that on right now without any lip liner. This is what it looks like without any liner or anything. Okay, so the lip liner I'm using is Chestnut by MAC, and I think this is a staple lip liner to have. It just complements like most lipsticks really well, so I'm just gonna line my lips with that. I don't know if you can tell the difference, but this is what it looks like with the lip liner. Okay, so the next one I'm going to be doing is this color, which is Lace Detail. Yeah, this one doesn't look cool. Okay. Do not wear this lip color like this. This is not hot. Don't do it. Okay, so this is what it looks like without any lip liner. Okay, and I'm just gonna make a couple of adjustments. It looks a little better. Yeah. So this is what it looks like with the lip liner. Okay, so next up is Beauty Mark, and kind of like a brown color. It looks like it'd be a really good nude. like. I actually really like this one. I don't think you need a lip liner for this one, because the lip liner is gonna blend straight into the lip, into the lip gloss, so it's not gonna really make much of a difference. So you can wear this one without the lip liner. I like this one. Alright, last but not least is a ruffle trim, and do not wear this lipstick out like this. I don't think it doesn't look good. If you ever have like that chalky kind of look to your lipstick or lip gloss even, don't wear it out like that. Just wear it with the lip liner. This is a lifesaver. So those are my top four choices. If you're in the UK, I think you can only get these from Boots so far. The NYX website's been down for like a really long time. They say they're renovating, but they haven't been up for a while. Yeah, so you can only get these from Boots. I think they're £6.99 each, so about £7 each. So yeah, you can decide on how many you want to get. A lot of them are quite similar, to be honest. I think Beauty Mark is, this one is quite similar to another one called Teddy. So I only got one color of this. So yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. See ya.